This is goal setting. This is not new for any of you. But I love this talk because today we're going to talk about it as it relates to swimming. It also relates to school and your career and your life and swimming in college and hopefully making the Olympic team at some point. So with your goal setting, if you don't know where you're going, you might get there, you might not, who knows? You might eventually get there, but maybe it'll take you 15 years to get there opposed to maybe the very short time frame that you have to actually achieve those goals. Okay, we're gonna take Thomas's for now, just for a second, and he wants to go to the Olympics. That's a great goal. Let's make that goal a little bit more tangible. Let's pick an event. So if you're looking at your own goal, and it's something like, I wanna make the junior team, or I wanna make it to the national team, or I wanna make it to the Olympics, let's make that more specific and add an event, or two or three. You need a time frame. I wanna make the youth team. Which one? I wanna make it next year. As specific as you can. If I read your goals or if you read your goals to your buddy next to you and they have any questions about what that means, it's not specific enough. Two things that need to occur for your goals to come true. You have to write them down. You can't have it floating in your head. It's not gonna work, not as effective. The second thing you need to do is you need to be public about your goals. You need to talk about them, tell people. Sometimes people don't wanna share their goals because it's risky. If I say I'm gonna do this and I don't do it, I might look like an idiot, and I don't wanna feel like that, okay? The second thing we get is I don't wanna share my goals because if I decide to go to that party on Friday night instead of go to practice, then somebody might call me out on it, and I don't want that either. Being public with your goals makes you accountable. Now you gotta walk the walk and talk the talk, okay? Team goals are primary. Individual goals are secondary, okay? And so, yeah, your individual goals are up here. They're really high, they're really important. But being on the national team and the Olympic team, team goals are of utmost importance. The level of your team goes up, what happens to your performance? It goes up, okay? And so it will benefit you to think about team goals. If you create a plan, by the end of that plan, 40% of it will change, at least 40% of it. Okay, and so you have this nicely laid out plan, you have your goals written out, you go home, you get sick, okay? Maybe you go through the plan, you're 3/4 of the way there, you get injured, okay? And so what you need to think about, and I know you guys think about this all the time, is that your plans will change, it's part of your plan, and you need to be flexible. 40% will change.